What's up, guys? Christian JM9 here. I ain't got nothing to film, but I'm just gonna record like a little vlog, I guess we can call it that. But I'm gonna find something to do, alright? I was gonna play a game, but no, like I died because I suck. But I'm gonna go find something for y'all to do, so I'll be right back. Alright, I got this little thing, so we're gonna go. Okay. Yeah, people are gonna think I'm weird, but fuck it, you know? Let's not get chased by a dog, you know? Dang, dude, I'm on the piece of metal, that shit cold. That's so good. I mean, cold but good. I can put this shit steady. Alright, I'm gonna walk from now on cause I'm dying of coldness. Hey, I was gonna film a gameplay, but you know, I was bored because I died on the like right when I landed. Some guy had a shotgun and was hiding downstairs like a little biatch. That was close. So there might be a change of plans today. I mean tomorrow. Cause see. I'm kind of nervous about filming the awkward handshakes, you know? Like damn, like I'm gonna be a big old weirdo. Like I had three people help me, but nah, I'm gonna switch the plans. Cause like there's like two big old problems. One is if I film. Like, the point of view, like, it's gonna be hard to, like, get the angle of my hand. And it's gonna, like, seem, like, suspicious because my phone's gonna be, like, right on my backpack. And the second thing is, if I film from far, like, you're not gonna be able to hear me. Like, it's gonna be hard as hell. But, yeah. Hopefully I don't fall. Alright, I'm going to my destination. I'm going to give you a little update. 77 views, no. 78 actually, bro. Like, I can't believe it. Like, it took a lot of commitments and I had to be confident about this. I'm even nervous for asking someone their name, bro. Imagine me telling them to subscribe to me and all that. Like, that's hard. For me, yeah, but like, I don't know for y'all guys. Alright, I'm getting close to my destination.
Alright, I got to my destination. Let's go. Looks like my elementary, but it actually ain't. But you know, this is actually a good place to film, you know? Here. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna rest for a while because my hands are freezing, dude. I never came to this school, by the way. Oh, my hands are cold. Alright, I'm gonna film a little bit of skating here. Cause I ain't got nothing to do. My hands are freezing, but 78 subscribers. All right, we need 18 more, and we'll get 100 of my high score. I gotta shave this. I look my shape today. But let's get to this filming, you know what I'm saying?
Alright, it's getting kind of dark, so you can see this sunset right there. I don't know if you can see it because I'm not recording like front mirror, but I mean from front camera. But it's time to go home. Alright, it's time to go home. I'm gonna take the fast way. Well, fast and slow. I gotta go all the way uphill. But it's a lot to go down here, you know what I'm saying? Rock this shit, nigga. Oh, my hair just stuck. Nah, but gonna take a quick trip, you know what I'm saying? I wanna go up there, but there's freaking dogs. You gotta be smart about this type of stuff. I left the back door open just for me. So proud about my smartness. It's cold, dude. I just did this because I was bored, but where's the limon is at? Oh, that thing's wet. Back home. Sweating, and I forgot to lock the back door. Hey, how'd you like about my first vlog though? You know, I'm finna get like 100 views or so. Nah, just kidding. I hope so. Last video, I got 93 views in a day. That was like a high score for me right there. I'm not crying, I'm sweating. Even though it looks like it, but yeah, you know. Oof. 93. It probably changed right now. I'm gonna go check in a second. But hey, I might do videos daily. You never know, bro. Like, I can ask Shenron right now. Never mind. I only got 2 Dragon Balls. I need 7. Oh, dang it. Anyways, hope you guys like my first vlog. You know, it's been quite an experience. I actually didn't feel awkward at all. At least like, I don't know, like what, 5 people saw me vlogging. It was weird, but
Yeah, guys, don't forget to subscribe, hit that like button, and comment whatever you want, you know. Comment your address, your credit card number, and just comment, bro. Just comment. I'm trying to get this experience, you know. Anyways, oh yeah, and Daniel said, what would you prefer? A daughter that's a thot, or a gay son. And that's a hard question. Do I want my daughter to be a hoe, or do I want my son to be a homo faggot? I don't know what to choose. I don't know. Anyways, y'all guys think what you would prefer? A daughter that's a hoe, or a son that's a faggot? You know? But anyways, I'll see y'all later.